I relate to this one right here now. Well, I guess it was back in 2003 when eating my cooking got the better of me. So I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said I would, so I said I do, but I said I wouldn't if I just knew how saying I do was gonna screw up all of my life. Well, the first few years wasn't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had, cause I'm reminded every month when I send her the child support. Well, it wasn't too long till the lust all died, and I'll admit I wasn't too surprised the day I came home and found my suitcase sitting on the porch. Well, I tried to get in, she changed the locks, and then I found a note taped on the mailbox. It said, "Goodbye, Bo, my attorney will be in touch." So I decided right then and there I was going to do what's right, give her her fair share. But brother, I didn't know her share was going to be that much. She got the gold mine, I got the share. Well, it's split right down the middle, and she got the better half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Oh yeah, I got it. Now listen, you ain't heard nothing yet. Well, they give her the color television set, then they give her the house, the kids, and both the cars. Well, then they started talking about child support, alimony, and cost of the court. Didn't take me long to figure out how deep a toilet I was. I'm telling you, they have made a mistake, cause it adds up more than this old country boy makes. Besides, everything I ever had worth taking, they already took. While she's living like a queen on alimony, I'm working two shifts, I'm eating bologna, asking myself, why didn't you just learn how to cook? They give her the gold mine, and I got the shaft. Well, it's split right down the middle, and she got the better half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, and I got the shaft. Well, she got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Well, it's split it all down the middle, and she got the better half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, and I got the shaft. Hey, give her the gold mine. I don't have to worry about wearing my billfold anymore. All that hurts over here.